Let's go.
Michael Myers was disposed of in a midnight procession. There would be no tombstone, no memorial. The mysteries were put to bed, and the story as we told it was to fade with time.
You were right about Corey. I know he killed those people.
He was consumed by evil.
The events of Haddonfield that created so much violence and bloodshed finally had resolve.
Reports now confirm that Michael Myers has indeed been killed, dead after an attempted assault of Haddonfield resident Lori Strode. What an incredible story of survival through decades of disturbances in our local community. Finally.
New beginnings lay ahead. Fear moves through all of us, and we decide when to surrender. I've said goodbye to my boogeyman, but the truth is, evil doesn't die. It changes shape.
I wanted you to know I was thinking about you. I want to thank you for what you did. Enjoy.
What was it you were saying about those cherry blossoms? Thank you.
Oh.